பலராமன் யாரோட? எஸ் பலராமன் ரோடி
ஹரி போல் 10 பாயிண்ட்ஸ். Now, before Krishna advented on the earth, he gave two instructions to Yoga Maya. He gave two instructions to Yoga Maya. Do you know what they are? Rent instruction kurta. Terima?
Difficult to see.
One and a half sonna kuda? 5 points each. 5 points for 2 points. For the two instructions. Any idea? You want to pass? You want to pass or you want to think a little? Try, you try.
Question, question.
Two instructions he gave. Yeah.
Clue.
They are very simple, you can't give clues.
Okay, let's pass this question. You know?
We have to chant Hare Krishna.
Not really. He gave two instructions to Yoga Maya. What are they? Any idea?
Any other team, you know the answer?
No.
Now general clue for all, okay? She is going, Yoga Maya is the personification of Durga. So he told her she has to do two things. One is, first, I think you know, correct, tell us.
To kill a sinful person.
No, actually, Yoga Maya-ku rendu instruction. Onnu vandu yerkenave 6 kuzhandhaigala vandu Kamsan ponnitan. Yedhavadhu kuzhandhaiya vandu Devakiyoda karuvula valandhittirukkira kuzhandhaiya. Illa.
Transfer.
First is transfer the child in Devaki's womb to Rohini. The other one? Other one enna? Yeah, no. Second one is what? Krishna is going to be born. So, Krishna the? Yenda kondu? Yeah, so, Nanda Maharaja's house, who's there? Yes, that is the answer. Durga Devi is going to be born in Nanda Maharaj's house. Okay, these are the two instructions. One is to transfer the baby in the womb of Devaki to Rohini. The other one is to be born in the house of Nanda Maharaj. So, I will 5 points for the Surgla Ma.
Okay, 5 points.
5 points. Oh. So, Durga Yoga Maya will be born in the house of Nanda Maharaj as the baby of Yashoda. Okay. Cheri. Now, if you ask the question, where was Krishna born and where was he taken?